One obstacle we have a hard time getting over is our fears, phobias. And so for some people, even the smallest thing that everyone else takes for granted could be someone else's nightmare. Watch and see how one woman's paralyzing fear could ruin her wedding day.
I am terrified of sand. In my head, it's just telling me that it's going to get all over me and not come out. I am getting goosebumps just thinking about it. The closer I get to the sand, I feel apprehensive. I'm immediately looking for an escape route.
I would not be able to walk down any further, only because in my head, I would think that it would get in my shoe. Oh, that it would. I just don't like the feel of it.
I haven't been to the beach in years. The last time I went to the beach, I had my daughter with me, and I honestly freaked out. I want to get over this fear of sand because I am getting married on the beach. Our invitation shows where we're supposed to have the wedding. As I looked at the photos, there's just sand everywhere. Most women dream of it as their perfect day. I want it to be perfect.
We're back. I'm here with Mary and Dr. Todd Farchione. Did I get it right? So you specialize in fears and phobias.
Right.
So this is a phobia.
Right.
And this has been, how old were you when you developed this, or do you not remember?
I was very young when a certain event happened. I was down south vacationing with my family, and another kid dumped sand over my head. And we're not talking about beach sand. Like, the sand down there are like crystals, thick. And, you know, as a black woman or a kid, you know, getting that in my head, it took days to get out. And my mother was like screaming at me, like, why did you let this person do this, this kid? As a kid, I didn't let him do it.
It's a traumatic event.
Right.
So you can't even, the thought of it, it just can't crawl. Okay, so you chose a destination wedding at a beach resort. So.
Correct.
Not one of these face your fears types of things?
No. I've seen the commercials, I'm sure most of us have, for Atlantis Paradise Island, and who wouldn't want their wedding? Have you seen it?
Atlantis, right.
Fantabulous, right?
Right.
It's so much so that I even did my invitation.
This is beautiful, by the way. This is so pretty. She's a shadow box invitation. And there are little shells and sand in here. So where did you get the sand for the invitation?
Okay, so I ordered everything online. Okay. I conducted this entire thing myself.
It's beautiful.
And let me tell you. As I was doing this, my dining room table became the table of cloths because this sand could not touch anything.
Right.
And it was the worst thing ever.
So, Doc, what do we do?
Well, that's what we're going to try to do today. So what we're going to engage in today is what's called exposure therapy.
Okay.
Exposure therapy is an established procedure in which we're going to...
Going to the beach today.
Yes. I'm going to work with Mary to gradually confront the thing that she's afraid of.
What's the first step?
It's actually going to involve getting over to the area where we have the sand.
So are we doing that now?
Yeah, we're going to do that right now. Yeah.
All right.
Okay. So you're going to come with me, okay? All right. You can stop right there. That's fine. All right. How are you feeling right now?
Really breathe. My mouth is really dry.
Well, it is important to breathe, actually.
I know.
It's a lot of times.
I'm all right. Sorry.
Are you okay?
I'm okay.
Oh my God.
And,
do you want some water?
That's actually what Mary is experiencing right now.
Is there any way we can get water over here? Like,
that's okay.
So I can
wipe
off.
You're doing fine. A lot of times people hold their breath, okay? Mm-hmm. So it's important to take deep breath.
Yeah, I noticed.
This emotion that you're experiencing is natural, and it's okay.
Thank you.
So it's very important to be able to allow that emotion to be there. Mm-hmm. In order for us to be able to do the thing we need to do, you have to allow that fear to be there, all right? What we need to do here is we need to act in a way that's opposite to what that fear system is telling you right now, okay? That fear you're experiencing is going to go away on its own. You don't have to do anything. We're gonna try to get a little closer, okay? So if you wouldn't mind, I'd like you to try to get to this step right here. We're not gonna go any further than that. I'm not gonna put any sand on you or anything like that.
Okay.
Just stay right here. Did you experience any change in your fear? Increase, decrease?
No, but that happened so fast.
Okay. If you don't mind me asking, if I give you a scale, like a 0 to 100, where would you put yourself right now?
98.
Okay.
Were you at 100 back there?
Yeah.
So you came down 2.
That's
improvement.
Yeah, that's
progress.
Okay.